14th. Let A B C be a triangle. A triangle such that cot A plus cot B plus cot C is equal to root 3. Then prove that ABC is an equilateral triangle equilateral triangle. Okay, so this problem is very, very important problem. So in order to prove equilateral triangle, it is enough to prove that angle A is equal to angle B is equal to angle C, and each becomes 60 degrees itself only. So that becomes equilateral triangle. So let us do it. Now ABC is a triangle means, given A plus B plus C is equal to 180 degrees, and we know that sigma cot A cot B is equal to 1, say equation 1. Now this time consider sigma cot A minus cot B whole square. So this is equal to, we get sigma cot A minus cot B whole square, sigma cot square A plus cot square B minus 2 cot A cot B. Okay. Now let us expand this one. This equal to cot square A plus cot square B. Now minus 2 cot A cot B plus cot square B plus cot square C minus 2 cot B cot C. Okay, plus cot square C plus cot square A minus 2 cot C cot A. So now let us write like this: 2 cot square A plus 2 cot square B plus 2 cot square C minus 2 cot A cot B minus 2 cot B cot C minus 2 cot C cot A. Now take 2 common, we get cot square A plus cot square B plus cot square C minus 2 common cot A cot B plus cot B cot C plus cot C cot A. Now just observe this A square plus B square plus C square. A square plus B square plus C square can be written A plus B plus C whole square minus of AB plus BC plus CA. So this can be written 2 times cot A plus cot B plus cot C whole square minus 2 times cot A cot B plus cot B cot C plus cot C cot A minus of 2 times cot A cot B plus cot B cot C plus cot C cot A. Okay. Now cot A plus cot B plus cot C is equal to how much given? That is, here also we can mention cot A plus cot B plus cot C is equal to root 3 given. Okay, now substituting 2 into 3, this value will be 1, this value will be 1. 3 minus 2 and minus 2 into 1. This is 2 minus 2, 0. Since sigma cot A minus cot B whole square is equal to 0 means, we get like this. So now, cot A minus cot B whole square plus cot B minus cot C whole square plus cot C minus cot A whole square is equal to 0. Sum of the 3 squares is 0 means each square must be 0. That means this value must be 0, this value must be 0, this value must be 0. So we get the possible cases cot A minus cot B is equal to 0, cot B minus cot C 0, cot C minus cot A 0. Now cot A is equal to cot B. Now here cot B is equal to cot C. Cot C is equal to cot A. So that means A is equal to B, B is equal to C, C is equal to A. So therefore, A is equal to B is equal to C, E is equal to 60 degrees. Hence, triangle ABC is an equilateral triangle. Hence, it is proved.